Located on the Heraklean Peninsula, of the northern shores of the Black Sea in southwest Crimea, the site features the remains of a city founded by Dorian Greeks in the 5th century BC. It encompasses six component sites with urban remains and agricultural lands, divided into several hundreds of kara, or rectangular plots of equal size.
The ancient city of Toric Chersonese and its kara is an exceptional example of a peripheral center of movement of people, which acted as an important gateway to the northeastern parts of the Greek trade influence, including the Crimea and the Scythian state. The city maintained its strategic role over almost two millennia, and provides a unique example for the continuity and longevity of a mercantile outpost, connecting the different Black Sea trade routes.